everybody. Welcome back. She's dry, so we're going to touch her up some more. Fix her boob. Everybody's having an awesome day so far. My husband's in bed napping. My dog's over there napping. And I'm spending my time with you. That looks a whole lot better. What do you think? Let's get some of this other color mix in with it. That's better. When it dries, it'll look real good. Alright, well, let's do her arm. Pretty skinny. That looks funny, but it's got to be that way because it's behind her dress. I'll straighten these edges up. feet look good. Her hair looks okay. Alright. Background, I'm gonna fix this right here. There. I like that much better. Yeah, I like that much better. There's a definition between the wings and her skirt. Let's put some jewelry on her. I think we're done with the background. Yeah. I'm thinking that lightest blue would probably be the best. And you want it over her cleavage, because that's the middle. So, okay. Up. And over. Just like that. Now, over here. And then let's do gross. Like, just got across. She's not my best, but she's pretty. Looks like a fish. Looks like a ghost. I think I'm done. I'm done playing. She's already fine. Should call her a despair fairy. She's like, she's in despair with her head up, hand up there on her head, like, oh, help us. All right. Love you guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time.